I feel great. You know, I feel like, you know, I'm surrounded by a bunch of the right people now, you know, as far as recovery and getting through camp. You know, I haven't felt better. I mean, I'm 37, and, you know, I feel a lot younger, you know, just doing the right things and taking the right steps just to, you know, ensure that I'm 100% fight time. You know, just getting back to me, you know, getting back to just pushing the pace, grinding, getting back to my wrestling, and, you know, just going in healthy, you know, is the biggest thing for me.
It's a state of the art facility, you know, built for fighters, you know, and everybody here has, you know, their best interests, you know, and I like how everybody works as a team here, you know, and everybody kind of knows what's going on with you physically, and, you know, that's all. You know, for that same goal, just getting you healthy, getting you prepared to fight, and you know, 100% recovered when you're fighting. I love it.
Y lo conecta por encima y buena rodilla, linda rodilla.